Hello everyone, welcome to another flight. Today we'll be doing the final leg of our journey on the Airbus A320neo, the Sri Lankan Airlines Airbus A320neo. And we'll be flying from Mumbai to Colombo. So we'll be flying in the early morning. It's 5:49 a.m. right now, so let's get it started and get going.
Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177 cleared to Colombo Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 09er climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure on 1-3-2.7 squawk 406 tree.
Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.85 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Got all the lights on. Let's get everything else ready. Make sure the FMC is all good. Let me turn on the ADERs first. There we go. Alright, flight plan looks all good. IR line in 3 minutes, all good. Let's get the rest of the plane started up. Turn on the APU.
Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, requesting pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, pushback request accepted.
This is ground. Stand by.
Flight attendants, arm doors and cross check.
Brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft.
Please fasten your seatbelt and insert the flat metal edges of the buckle lumbar on the shock pipe.
Standing by for pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We are cleared for start and push.
Okay, cleared for push start.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
It will start in sequence.
As you exit the aircraft, the plane commence by going down gently on the red tab or blowing into the tubes on both sides. The locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically and water, and remember never to leave your mess inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is the emergency exit. Door to the front, four window exits of the wing, then 2 doors to the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide to be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, glare level lighting will illuminate the aisles to help you find the exit. Please take a moment now to locate your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead.
Mumbai ground, Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, requesting the end of pushback.
Okay, ground, please cancel pushback operation.
Roger, pushback canceled.
Starting engine 1, engine 2 looks good.
Ground, Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, with Charlie ready to taxi IFR.
Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, taxi to and hold short of runway 09er using taxiway. Contact tower on 120.5 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 09er using taxiway Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177.
Engine 1 all good. setting ignition start. APU bleed off. APU off. Everything else looks good. We should be ready for taxi.
Tower Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177 ready for IFR departure runway 09er.
Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177 altimeter 29er decimal 621250.
Clear for takeoff. Let's line up.
Cleared for takeoff runway 09er Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177.
Cabin crew, prepare for takeoff.
Descending 6,400 feet. If we 619 Niner, you are 3 miles east. Descend and maintain 7,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 09er approach via D153Q transition. Clear to D153Q. Ipley 609er 7 Mumbai Center altimeter 29er decimal 62. Continue to D153Q as planned.
Climb and maintain flight level 330.
maintain flight level 330 Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177.
Descend and maintain 3,800 feet. Expect ILS runway 09 or approach via D153Q transition. Clear to D153Q Vistara 842.
So ground control obviously isn't supposed to be enabled when you're flying. So when I had that enabled, it was just disengaging autopilot. effect by reaching in cruise altitude. We're going to be cruising at Mach 7.2, let's say. And we should be cruising for about 1 hour and 30 minutes. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 28 approach via D061 and transition clear to D061 and Italy 135. Italy 135, contact approach on 121 decimal tree. Good day.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again to the flight deck, your captain speaking. We've just to remind you to please keep your feet elbows to the floor down. The cabin with galley cards shortly. Also, one more reminder to please refrain from congregating near the front galley where the flight deck door is located. Thank you.
55 Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177. Mangalore Center, Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, flight level 370.
Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, Mangalore Center, continue as planned. Niner to Mangalore Center. Continue as planned.
1177. Trivandrum Center, Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177, flight level 370.
Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177, Trivandrum Center, continue to run it as planned.
We should start our descent soon. Maybe in about 5-10 minutes, and we've just got over a ton of fuel on board, so I hope we don't run out. That's like my biggest anxiety right now. But I think we should be fine. I didn't calculate the fuel before we began, so that's my bad. start to see Jaffna just in the distance. So we are entering Sri Lankan airspace now. Just begun a descent.
And maintain flight level 230 Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177.
As you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival.
Falcon Uniform Lima 1177 contact Colombo Center on 124.9er. Good day.
Going to 124.9er, Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177. Colombo Center, Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177 is passing flight level 315, descending flight level 230.
Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177 Colombo Center, continue to be I-475 as planned.
1,000 feet, Sri Lankan uniform, Lima, 1177.
I think we should have just enough fuel. Yeah, I think we should be able to make it. Just got just enough fuel. Just so 40 miles before we land. Let's see how it goes. We've got 540 kilograms of fuel on board. Oh my god, it's still pretty tight. Why did I not check the fuel? 2.5 hour flight almost, and imagine we just run short. It's gonna be such a pain.
Maintain 2,500 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots. Expect ILS Zulu runway 22 approach via Icona transition. Cleared to Icona Sri Lankan Uniform Lima 1177.
2,500.
Descend and maintain 1,600 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177.
Flaps 1. Cabin check, flaps full, we need flaps full soon. Gonna start reducing speed.
Descend and maintain 1,500 feet. Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177. Tower on 118.7 Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177. Colombo Tower, Sri Lankan uniform, Lima 1177, 8 miles, northeast inbound ILS Zulu runway 22 approach. ILS Zulu runway 22 approach Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177.
Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177 winds 242 at 15.
Nice, light slow clock. Clear to land.
Clear to land runway 22 Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177.
Hand on controls. We are stabilized, nice.
1000.
Only 380 kilograms of fuel, so we just made it. Not bad, not bad at all. Running on fumes basically right now.
Five hundred, 400, 300, 300. Retard.
Retard. Thank you. coming off. Nice. Push it all the way there. Perfecto. Alright.
The door is verified.
All verified, nice.
Colombo ground, Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177. Could you please
turn off the engines?
Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177 baggage is on the way.
Colombo ground, Sri Lankan uniform Lima 1177, requesting pushback.
Whoa.
Cockpit to ground.
No, we're not requesting pushback.
1177 pushback request accepted.
Ground, please cancel pushback operation.
Roger, pushback canceled.
Alright, you can hear the people getting out. Alright, there we go. All good. Engines turned off. Let's turn off the APU.
The door is verified.
Where are we getting power from? Anyways, that's about it. We did Mumbai to Sri Lanka and we were just pinching pennies on the fuel, but we made it. Hope you all enjoyed the flight. See you all in the next one.